In this example, we will show you how to sync Ableton Live with SoundSwitch using two computers. Start by activating Link in Ableton Live and pressing play. Then, switch over to SoundSwitch, enable Link, and you will see that the link is active. Now, the timing in both softwares will be linked together, with the timing information passed across the network, keeping my auto loops perfectly in time with my session in Ableton Live. If I adjust the tempo in Ableton Live, SoundSwitch will follow suit. Here I have an APC40 Mark II controlling Ableton Live and my Akai MPD218 controlling SoundSwitch. I can then use my MIDI controller to launch different auto loops in SoundSwitch as I'm performing in Ableton Live. Here I will show you how to set up SoundSwitch and Ableton Live on the same computer. Start by enabling Link in Ableton Live, switch over to SoundSwitch, and enable Link. I have also MIDI mapped the same buttons that launch clips in Ableton with buttons that launch auto loops in SoundSwitch. So when I launch a clip in Ableton, a particular auto loop will be launched in SoundSwitch. This is great for solo performers who want to create custom auto loop lighting scenes that go with the music they are playing in Ableton. As you can see, the same MIDI controller is controlling both Ableton Live and SoundSwitch. We have also added the ability to route MIDI signals directly from Ableton Live into SoundSwitch. I've simply created a new MIDI track, selected the MIDI in signal from the drum rack, and routed that to SoundSwitch. Then I right-click to map a function in SoundSwitch with the incoming MIDI signal. Now I have a drum kick setting off the full white override on my lights. To download the latest version of SoundSwitch, check out soundswitch.com.